Cinta jangan dikejar, nanti dilari. Cinta jangan dipendam.
Tak, jangan macam tu. Tu benda apa?
Saya dengan perkahwinan ni, saya harap kami sama-sama dapat jaga hubungan suami isteri ni sampai ke jannah, insyaAllah. Dan kami sama-sama baiki diri masing-masing, apa yang salah, apa yang kurang, dan sama-sama betulkan dengan cara tolak ansur. Dan iyalah, insyaAllah, moga-moga kami berdua sama-sama jadi seorang suami yang soleh, dan saya pun jadi seorang isteri yang soleh dan solehah, dan sekiranya sama-sama cuba gapai redha Allah. Itu je lah yang harapan saya, tak ada lain.
Marriage is the union of two souls, and Rasul sallallahu alaihi wasallam, he said that before coming to this world, Allah created our arwah, our souls, in the world which is known to Allah, which is the unseen world, before coming to this world.
Create your marriage relationship so that you can enter Jannah together, inshallah, and live in Jannah forever.
Akhi Muhammad Noor Izhar, do you accept sister Intan Noor al-Hafiza as your zawja, as your wife? Wa mawafika kitabullah wa sunnah Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam with the mahar, what we already agree upon?
Yes, I accept.
Akhi Muhammad Noor Izhar, do you accept Ukhti Intan Noor al-Hafiza as your wife? Wa mawafika kitabullah wa sunnah Rasul sallallahu alayhi wa sallam with the mahar, what we already agree upon?
Yes, I accept.
Allah shahid. Allah shahid, Allah shahid, and we are also shahid.
Shadows.
Allah.